Today, News First gave the opportunity for the president of Sri Lanka Cricket, Thilanga Sumathipala, to respond to the editorial carried on our primetime news bulletin last night following the heavy series defeat Sri Lanka suffered at the hands of Pakistan.
This is the best 11 out of the 20 players we select that takes the field. I ask the media, if you can write down a list of 11 names and make a team. I call on all media to give me 11 names if you can find them. No, there isn't. We have a good selection committee. I admit my responsibility.
We are only expecting your response. We have no personal dispute with you whatsoever. But it does become personal. This is not the people who are saying this. When a journalist comes and says Sumathipala should resign, he is a journalist representing a certain group with an agenda. That person is an insult to Suvasa and has undertaken a contract. It is shocking to us that a person who is working on a contract like this has been given authorization by a channel like Suvasa. I am happy that after speaking to the heads of your media and for getting this opportunity. I am not talking about your media institution, but I represent the field of cricket. So I do not have to administer Sri Lanka cricket to the wishes of journalists. I have a committee, an agenda and a national program to which I work for. And that is how I work. Not according to journalists from various channels.
Well, that was the response given by SLC President Thilanga Sumathipala following our editorial on Primetime News last night. We would like to take Mr. Sumathipala down memory lane. The notion that the current downfall and massive drawback of Sri Lanka cricket is caused by its administrators is not the personal opinion of News First. The general public of this country are of the same opinion, and we made this statement based on that opinion. Well, if you browse through social media, you would be able to see for yourself the causes for this massive downfall in Sri Lanka cricket. Mr. Thilanga Sumathipala reminds us that he was elected to this position. Yes, we know. However, officials know very well how you obtained these votes, how you used your money, privileges, and went on overseas trips to win this election is not something we said. It was published in newspapers at the time. Mr. Sumathipala, we would also like to remind you that you were selected to Parliament representing the Sri Lanka Freedom Party through the national list. You're not an elected public representative. Also remember that you are criticizing our media institution and its journalist as the Deputy Speaker of Parliament and the President of Sri Lanka Cricket. Do you remember the Australian tour when Sri Lanka whitewashed the visitors 3-0 in the Test series and also claimed a series win in the T20 internationals in Australia? But the moment we clinched these victories, the administrators were quick to come back and say to the cameras that our players are talented. Finally, it is the administrator that should be held accountable for the downfall of cricket in Sri Lanka, which is considered a religion among its people. So without passing the buck on to our media station, its journalist, or anyone else for that matter, please step down from your position. Please take family politics away from cricket. Let the professionals handle the sport. It cannot be the Ranatunga family, the Dharmadasa family, nor can it be the Sumathipala family. Well, that is our plea.
අපේ අපේක්ෂක මහින්ද රාජපක්ෂ මහත්මයාට නඩ කරා අපි සියලුම රූපවාහිනී නාලිකා අපේ අපට ගත්තා සිරස අපට ගන්න බැරුණි අපි සියලුම රේඩියෝ නාලිකා අපි ගත්තා සිරසෙන් තරයි ගන්න බැරුණි අපිට අපි සියලු මුද්‍රිත පුවත්පත් වල අයිතිය ගත්තා ගන්න බැරියව සල්ලි වලට ගත්තා හැබැයි මේ සේරම කරලා ඉතිහාසයේ කිසිම මැතිවරණයකට නැති තරම් මුදලක් මේ මැතිවරණයට වැය කරලා මේ මැතිවරණය අපි කරගන්නවා